A ball thrown down an incline strikes at a point on the incline 25 meters below the horizontal as shown in the figure. If the ball rises to a maximum height of 20 meters above the point of projection, the angle of projection alpha with the horizontal x-axis is. Now clearly the maximum height is 20 meters. So 20 equal to u square sin square alpha by 2g implies u sin alpha equal to 20 into 20 under root equal to 20 meters per second. Now minus 25 equal to 20t minus half 10 t square. Now solving this we get t equal to 5 seconds, and again 75 equal to u cos alpha into t. Therefore u cos alpha equal to 75 by 5. Therefore tan alpha equal to 4 by 3. So alpha equal to tan inverse 4 by 3. So one is the correct option.